चेष्टं मनमपि सची पुत्रमत्र स्वरूपं रूपं तस्याकरजपुरीपुरीं माथुरीं गोष्ठवाटीं राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो जस प्रथित कृपया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय यू कैन कम with me in Puri. In the cave of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Gambhira, Mahaprabhu is weeping bitterly. Rai Ramanand, Sarup Damodar Rai Ramanand are
pacifying
him. And he is more weeping. And he is speaking, weeping. Cheto darpan marjanam bhaumaha davagni nirvahapanam Sreyah kairava chandrika vitaranam vidya padhu jivanam Anandam bodhipatipadam Purnamrita swadhanam Sarabhatma snapanam param vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtana. Param vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtana. VP himself explained, I am nevertheless, I have no a particle of prem even. Na prema gandhasti darapi सौभाग्यपरम प्रकाशितम वंशी विलास्यानन अवलोकन विवरण जर्तान प्रसंगतम व्हाट इज द मीनिंग आई हैव नो प्रेम एट ऑल एंड द डिवोटीज इन द वे ही वाज टेलिंग दैट इट नो ऑफरिंग मंत्र बट इफ लव इज देयर अफेक्शन इज देयर एंड महाप्रभु हिमसेल्फ टेलिंग दैट आई हैव नो प्रेम Even no Shraddha in us, transcendent of Shraddha is not in us. And we are thinking that, oh, if we have love and by that, oh, we can call Krishna. False ego. Even not Shraddha, transcendental. And we are thinking that, well, we have love and love and love. Absurd. Mahaprabhu is himself weeping. Not Mahaprabhu, but Srimati Radhika is weeping and telling herself. Na prema gandhosti darapi me harau krandami saubhagya bharam. Can you explain?
Na prema gandho, I have no scent of prema. Yes. Scent of prema is not there.
And?
I don't know the rest.
Ach. Oh, I'm weeping. That all should praise me. Only I believe. But really I have no prem and love and affection. I don't know anything. Saint of prem even I don't know. Oh, but you are weeping and so bitterly and tears are coming. Oh, only to show others. To
attract
them. So money and praise and everything may come. If I would have prem, a little bit, like even fish, a fish are taken out of water, and what becomes? At once they will die. Oh, really there is some love. Though it is worldly, but even there is love some. And I myself, I'm not, for birth I am not seeing Krishna, Shyam Sundar, Radha Raman Govinda. And even I am maintaining my life. Then where is Prem? Understand what I told?
That as a fish loves water, the fish out of water will die, but I am living without Krishna, without seeing Krishna. How am I still living if I have any love?
So how we can tell that we have love? Even Radhika is telling. One thing I want to tell you, that in Shastra, also yesterday, we saw that Krishna, prem is prayojan. Krishna sambandha, bhakti abhideya, and prem is
prayojan.
This is okay. What prem is prayojan? Krishna prem or Radha prem?
Ashraya prem.
Huh? No, I want in word.
Radha prem.
Radha prem or Krishna prem you want?
Radha prem.
Oh, you are wrong. Radha has prem to Krishna. Do you like a prem? Oh, Krishna prem. What prem is in Radhika? And how he loves Krishna? This is Krishna prem. And Radha prem? Oh, Krishna loves to Radhika. And that prem is?
In Krishna.
Radha prem. Understand what I told? What is Krishna prem? Srimati Radhika has so much love and affection, Mahabhav, Modan, Madan, Adirud, to Krishna. This is an object, prayojan. But Radha loves Krishna. This is Krishna prem. But what is Radha prem?
Krishna loving Radha.
Do you want? Do you want this prem you should love like Krishna to Radha?
No.
Oh, this is or not good. I know that you have heard so many times, but not so deep meaning. That what love is our prayojan. What I told again.
That Krishna prem is Radha's love for Krishna, Radha pranaya, and Radha prem is Krishna's love for Radha.
Huh.
That only Krishna can love Radha.
No one cannot do. So, Krishna prem prayojan, what is the meaning? From beginning, Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti to Krishna, from beginning, like gopis, like others. So Asha Premi we need, and this is Prayojan, not Radha Prem. You should try to know all these things. Then, Cheto Darpan Marjan, Bhav Maha Davagni Nirva, Sreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam, Vidya Vadhi. I have told up to Sreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam. Vidyavadu Jeevanam, there are two kinds of Vidya. What? Paravidya and Prakrit Vidya. Prakrit Vidya, all these learnings, by so many brothers,
university.
And JVC, we are going to
University
of Cambridge, Oxford, and so many. What to learn?
Prakrit Vidya.
Prakrit. By what? They will know the theory of Shankaracharya and all others. Never.
They learn the wrong thing.
It is in the college of school of Gaurakishore Das Bharat. And the University of Haridas Thakur. Not in Cambridge, Oxford and all this. Bogus. Those who are going, they are learning some bogus things. their life will be ruined. And they are misguiding their God brothers, that we should also go to
university.
What they are doing? They are playing with their lives. And that is why, oh, something going to be ruined. But not thinking, no intelligence at all. We should not follow them. Bogus idea. We know that all the historians, and all are nonsense and
atheists,
and in the words of Swamiji, what?
Rascals.
I cannot say, but he used to tell. Rascals. So, vidya vadu jivanam, paravidya and this vidya. We should reject this vidya. What we have learnt, oh, it is an off. Now we should try to enter in paravidya. Vidya vadu jivanam. Vidya becomes from shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, bhav, prem, sneha, man, pranay, rag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, rood, adirood, modan, and then aptumadan. In whom this vidya is there? Who is that vidya? Radhika. So Radhika is here Badhu. Badhu. Badhu means?
Wife. Young wife. Consort.
Beloved, not wife. Wife can divorce. So we fear. No, I don't believe in wives. Especially in Western and all countries. Oh, but beloved. They cannot give up. Most beloved. So Vidya Badhu Jivan. Badhu is Srimati Radhika. The Hladini and Samvit mixed, the essence of both is Vidya. But who is Hladini and Samvit? Only part of manifestation of Srimati Radhika. So he is the Vidya Badhu. And Krishna is what? Beloved life of Vidya. But in names, in the shape of name, so name is Vidya Badhu, beloved and life and soul of this Vidya. If you want to have this Vidya, you'll have to surrender in the lotus feet of the Dasi, Dasi, Anudasi of Dasi of Radhika. This is way. There is no any other way. Never, never. Anyone cannot discover. So you should know all these. If you are not wishing to be like that, oh, you are cheated. You are cheating yourself. You are suiciding yourself. So, atmaha nideham adyam sulabham sudurlabham sukalpam guru karnadha mayanu kullena nabhasvate ritam maman bhavabdhim natareet atmaha. What is the meaning of atmaha, Prabhu? You are Sanskrit.
Killer of the self, one who kills himself.
Oh, you are killing
yourself.
If you have a good body given by Krishna, so all your senses and limbs of your bodies are okay. And if the mercy of Krishna is there in the shape of what? Air. This body is like
a boat.
Very strong boat. Favorable?
Air.
What is?
Sadhusanga. Good association.
And Guru Karnadharam. What is Karnadharam?
Captain of the boat.
Captain of the boat. Not all. Captain of the boat. Who gives the direction. So Guru is also high class of Guru. But it is all okay. Intelligence, everything is okay. and wind, favorable wind, the mercy of Krishna is there. Having all these things, and quickly you are not jumping from the ocean of birth and death, then what you are doing? You are killing yourself and others also. Both. Also it has been told, Nivetatarsai Rupa Giyamana Kaha Uttam Sloka Gunanubada Oh, as any high class of Vaishnava. He's giving classes like Sukhdev Goswami. He don't want anything of this world. No money, no position, no pratishtha. Nothing he only out of his pity. Mercy. He wants to help others. Like Sukhdev Goswami was speaking Harikatha in the council of Parikshit Maharaj. And lots of devotees were hearing. And all became pure devotees. And if you, this is only the very powerful medicine and abhyartha medicine. Abhyartha means?
Unfailing.
Unfailing. Unfailing means?
Abhyartha.
Abhyartha.
It will never go in vain.
Oh, it will never go in vain. Abhyartha also. Oh, it is very tasteful also. Very sweet, not bitter. Very sweet. It is for all. Medicine for all. Top to bottom. From cold to cancer. Understand?
From any small disease to any big
disease. Right. Abhyartha for all. And if anyone is not
taking
by closing cups of ears, what they are?
Pasugna.
Pasugna. Means?
Butcher or also small killer of self.
Our soul is, we are killing our soul. And others also. So we should try to listen. Tapidya Vadhu. Name is beloved of Vidya Vadhu. Beloved of. Like Radhika. I explain what is bhakti. The essence of Lagni and Shambhi. If you want to know more, then I will have to explain and 3-4 days may take. So you should try to take it.
Essence.
Essence. You can chant more, hear more, and the essence will come automatically. Your try will not do anything. You are trying for material existence and all these things, sense gratification. They will come. You can see all that. But transcendental, you are blind. So, vidya vadhu jivanam anandam buddhi pratipadam anandam buddhi vardhanam. What? Oh, the ocean of love. As full moon.
Increase so much.
High waves like 20 feet. They will come in. They will come. Anandam bodhi vardhanam. Oh, it will vardhanam. Pratipadam. Pratipadam means?
Step by step. Step.
Moment and moment. Chhan chhan me.
Each moment.
Pratipadam. Patipadam. Hare one path.
Krishna.
Krishna second path. Third path.
Hare.
Hare. Hare. Hare. Ram. Hare. Ram. 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 Hare. Hare. Not only this. Ha. This is one path. Second.
Hare.
Then third.
Krishna.
And it will crease. Oh, all day you are chanting. And all the words and all the letters like waves coming. sometimes defeating one web, sometimes adding, sometimes
subsiding. All the webs are coming.
As you can see in the ocean, in Hawaii, webs like 44 feet. In India, they smashed the whole town and waterized everything. It became ocean. Anandambodhi Vardhanam Pratipadam. Ananda. What is Ananda?
Transcendental.
Not happiness.
Transcendental pleasure.
What is that? Ananda. Loving of Krishna. In the way to Radhika. This web comes in only the heart of Radhika. And those who are following Radhika, all his maid servant Sakhi, like Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Vinod Manjari, Kamal Manjari, all Manjaris. If you can pray to them, this Anandambudhi may come. Can you can see from far away. Standing on the
shore.
And you will see. And some, it may be some particle.
Sprinkle, drops.
No drop.
Sprinkle.
Sprinkles may touch you. And then your life will be successful. So special thing. But you fear. You cannot give a single hair, then what you can do? And you want Krishna prema. Bogus idea. I cannot tell them rascal. I have no rascal word. But in the words of Swamiji, it is like that. So, I will have to borrow from Swamiji, my shiksha. Purnamrita Swadhanam. When that sprinkle touched you, from the webs, sprinkles came and touched you, and then it dragged you in the ocean. And the webs took you
inside me.
Yes. Not coming. Those were returning. Possibly they took you. Understand? But
the waves are returning back to the ocean.
Possibly they took you.
Like in Jagannath Puri.
Possibly. And they will take you to in the midst of ocean. And then you will, sometimes you can come out and always
drowning, swimming,
there. Anandam Bodhi Pratipadam, Purnamrita Swadhanam. Then you can taste this Purnamritam. Where it is? In Radhika. In their Shaktis. Purnamrita Swadhanam, Sarvatma Shanapanam. Then your all heart, all nerves, all parts of your body will be saturated with that love and affection, Krishna prem. And your life will be successful. Not to return any time from that world. Never. You will be always in the ocean of love and affection. You cannot come. There is no chance to return.
In the middle of ocean, you cannot be insured.
Never. Whatever. That ocean is special. So, you should try to know all these things. You should select yourself. What you want? You want to be happy in this world with sense gratifications and the materials of the worlds? Or you want this? What you want? You should select one of them. Two you cannot. In one case, two souls cannot. One thing, can you love and swallow your cheeks?
Love and blow your cheeks at the same time.
You should try. And laugh also. Never. But laugh. But laugh. You cannot do at a time. So this is absurd. two sorts. This Maya, sense gratifications, worldly requirements, worldly desires, and transcendental prem. Even Shraddha, last fraction of prem, they cannot grant worldly desires. You can now select, both are here, you can select what you want. If you want to be happy in this world, thinking like madhu honey from your children's wife, husbands, relatives, you can be very happy here. You should stay. And if you don't want all these things, you want a particle of that love and you can follow your Gurudev. Guru Parampara. Gaur Prama. Tomorrow. Again. Nam Namakari.
Manana. Today's initiation. Kirtan Kirtan.
Manana.
Hare Krishna.